What is up, my beautiful people? I am the Dark Seraph, and welcome back one and all to Red Dead Redemption 2. Last time, we had a long walk back to Valentine to get my horse, because I was stuck out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. Let's just rob a homestead.
Hey, Javier.
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
And I did not take a nap.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less.
Boaz, okay, and there is my beautiful blue car. And I got me a new rifle, the Springfield. Lead the way, Mexi bro. Does anyone have a problem with me calling Javier the Mexi bro? I'm Mexican, people. I'm half Mexican. I like Javier. He's a cool guy. He's a cool character.
Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me.
Oh my god, my PS4 fan is running something fierce.
There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Oh, big place, right? You got your binocular.
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. Not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. Large house.
This desk could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there. I ain't sure about this. I think we need to draw them out somehow. I got an idea. Follow me.
Okay. But apparently these homestead owners aren't exactly very good people either.
Keep it down. I hear voices.
So do I, buddy, but I know they have wonderful ideas, but it's best to ignore them. I'm joking, by the way. I don't hear voices in my head.
Come on. Let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
Should we kill him?
Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I was gone for 10 minutes, I was.
How come how the dad got an outfit on? Because Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam.
You shut your gulp, or I'll flag her your belt, I will. You split up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much. What are we doing out here?
Okay, take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Okay, what you got planned, Javier? Yeah, I am down. Come on. Okay. Oh. That is certainly a distraction.
What the hickory happened here? We got to put this out, don't you? Getting busted!
Through the brains, or fuck. Healthcare. Damn it.
What are we doing out here?
Okay, take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, then you jump, okay?
What kind of distraction?
Yeah, I'm trying, buddy. Nope, that's not where I want cover. I see you. Okay, I'm in position. This is actually a pretty good defensive position right here. I have a good angle on him.
What the hickory happened here?
Where'd he go? Yeah. That's not where I want to be. I know where it's gonna come out. Ah. Damn it. Hold still, damn it. My God, you are a slippery little gotcha. Javier. Moving forward. Right to the brains. Gotcha, you damn bitch. Now you keep doing your thing, Javier. I'm gonna go looting. Ooh, $3 whole.
There's no place else I could store it.
Yeah. Yeah, I want the money, buddy. But I also want their money.
Trouble, didn't I?
Here, you take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
How much did I get out of that? $175. If I want a new toy, I can go pick one up. Cigarettes. That was fun. To break in the new rifle. I see a campfire. Where there's a campfire, there's usually people.
Whoa.
And here's the camp. Awfully irresponsible just to leave your fire burning. Anything around? Oh. I'll be taking that. We're taking that. Oh, I can sell that to the fence for some good money. Now, let's just dump your body there. No one will ever know of my misdeed. I gotta hold on a second. I'll cut this out, but that damn glare from the frickin' window is getting me.
A few moments later.
Sorry about that, but seriously, you just turn your head slightly and there's frickin' sunlight in your eyes. That kind of hurts. It's not too bad with the picture, but that was my phone again. I don't quite know where that is. Oh, it's right here next to me. Hustle Castle. Dining hall is filled with resources. Wonderful to sit like that for a while, because food is not exactly a harder commodity to come by in that game. Seriously.
Slow up now.
A fox. Looks like it got away.
Yep.
Oh well.
Yeah. Easy.
Yep. I'm just sort of just doing whatever comes around at this point. If I see an animal, I'll try to hunt it to gain some extra money. Sorry.
Hey, mister.
I ain't playing. I'll shoot you right here. That's right. Just walk away, you coward.
Who let the simpleton out of the asylum? Yep. You hold up a second.
I ain't no fool. I'm gone.
Yeah, you dope. Don't worry. Won't tell anyone.
Dog darn damnation!
Yeah, get out of here! You pathetic sack of shit!
Whoa, Skyrim physics. Come on. Come on. There you go. Come on out of the water now.
God damn it.
Dude, I saved you. What that was about, dude, was fucking in the water. Thought he was drowning. He was clearly an asylum patient. Moonshine. That probably also has something to do with it. And just dump your ass in the river. Hanover with a $15 bounty, da 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 da. But now I'm in the heartland where no one wants me dead. Another fire, which means another camp. Oh, it's these folk again. That just means I'm almost back to Valentine. It seems like this chap still wants to talk.
Oh, hello again. Good to see you again. We're moving along slowly, but less than surely. I got more chance of teaching a pig to sing opera than to turn this pair into carpenters.
You don't look so bad to me.
I asked God for sons and he sent me donkeys. Ain't that right, boys?
Curtis.
You'll be all right.
If I could only turn back time and say no to this.
You'll be all right. Just stick it out.
I just want to go back home.
Isn't that what you're doing? You're building a home? It doesn't matter. What Arthur Morgan needs is a nice, good power nap. Almost back to the camp where he can get that power nap. Got me a turkey. I didn't mean to skin. But I can play the five-finger fillet here.
What's your problem? I already proved myself.
No, he did, actually. Karen, you can't really blame them for exercising caution. That's all there is to it. They have to be cautious because, well, frankly put, I wouldn't trust you either if I had to be completely honest. Okay, I'll take a hint.
I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat. Good, we really needed this.
Yeah. Okay.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, Strauss.
How was
started looking around Blackwater when you got Sean.
Not good.
Hey, I hear Mary's been seen again.
Sure.
Well, I was thought... Well, she thinks you're nice.
She had better ideas than me. She ain't the only one.
Come on, where's thy tent? I know it's by the wagon. There it is.
Arthur, what you want?
You one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Come on.
There, got that power nap in. Honestly, I could probably use one right now. It's just a book. Well, I'm going to end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Red Dead Redemption 2 as I go back and talk to John about robbing that train. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.